Hello guys, this is Rise of Kylo. Welcome back to Dacto 3. When I defeat Aldrich, I end up here. Actually, there is a really big... it was a really big deal of summon signs. It was like kind of 3 in this part. I don't know why. I suppose there is boss. Also... she is now on the ground. She was in that chair. I don't know what happened to her. So I'm gonna talk to her to see what happened.
Prince Lothric is in your hands. Please save his soul. Tell him what he must be, Alor.
Bastion of Foes. What the heck happened? Praise the main flames guide thee. What the heck was that thing? Place the basin at the statue of Beheading Knight. Beheading Knight. Okay. Maybe this. Oh. Okay, this is quite a boss. Shit. Dancer of the Boreal Valley. Oh, that was close. Oh shit, what is... oh man, that hurts like a lot. Is doing. Oh, she has another sword. Shit, man. I was doing it okay. I was winning. Fight. shit. What'd I do? Why I'd drink Estes if my life was high? Shit. No man, no. Drink Estes. Shit. I need an ember. Yes! Take that! Cool. That wasn't a difficult fight. So after putting the basing there, this ladder goes down. So I think I'm going to wrap up the gameplay here. First of all, I'm going to show you my equipment, these four rings, and my stats. So thank you guys so much for watching, and see you next time.